Hello at welcome back to my channel. So for this video, I will be teaching you how to play Pwede Ba by Sopdish on your ukulele. So first grab your ukulele, tune it to standard tuning, and let's begin. So una tayo sa mga chords na ginamit sa kanta. So first na chord ay E. Okay, so bar nyo lang itong first 3 strings, top 3 strings, 4th fret, then dead string lang ito. Okay, so this is E. Next ay F sharp minor. Next, G sharp minor. So para lang siyang G minor pero nasa dito. Dead string lang itong G na string. Then, next ay A. Then, next na chord pattern ay F sharp minor. Then, G sharp minor. So, I think we'll ulit ito 3 times and after ng G sharp minor ay A. So, for the strumming pattern, pwedeng ganito. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, down, down. Oh, magandang pwede ba by soap dish. Thank you for watching and see you next time.